import all of your information and graphs from your Excel spreadsheet and lay out the information, and then most importantly create a new layer to annotate it so that you can start to show what your understanding is. So let me begin by showing you an easy way of exporting from Excel. Here's the spreadsheet that we've been filling out so far in this tutorial, in the last one. And as I mentioned before, all these yellow and green cells kind of drive me nuts when I look at them, when I look at your work. And hopefully it drives you nuts too, because it doesn't look very good. So I'm going to request that you remove them by highlighting everything. I just pressed shift as I dragged, and then going to this fill button and saying no fill, and that will take all those out so we don't have to look at yellow and green nonsense. And then once you're done and you're happy with your work, go to the file and print. And when you print, it should give you the option to print to Adobe PDF. And the easiest way to do this is to print these pages to Adobe PDF, and then I'll show you how to lay them out in another program. So down here, you can see it's going to print one of two pages. This is the first page that shows your spreadsheet, and the second page just shows the graphs. I've already laid these out, so it should work great for you. So I'm going to print this. Shouldn't take very much time, and it'll ask you to save it, and I'm just going to save it to my desktop for now as a PDF. It takes a little bit of time to do that. By the way, if you don't have the printer drivers for some reason, or if the lab doesn't have it installed, you can alternatively save as a PDF, and that should come out just as well as printing to a PDF. This is still working on it. You can see you'll get a dialog box like this, and I'm going to pause the video and come back when it's done. Okay, it's done now. It just took about 10 seconds longer, and now I've got this PDF. It's open in Adobe Acrobat, and if I page down, you can see the second page there. I'm not going to zoom in now. You'll see this in a second when I import it. So I'm going to close this. And while I'm here, I might as well show you the save as PDF. So instead of print, you can also save as PDF. And this is essentially the same thing that we just did. So we would want to print the energy model example, or energy model template, and I'm printing the example, and convert to PDF. Needs to save before it does it, and then it'll allow you to export it just like we just did. So this method is equally good to make the PDF.